What do you say I bring you some good news? Hello, it's Wednesday. It's Tracy Taylor. And in today's edition of the Coronavirus Medical Update, guys, people are getting their lives saved by a steroid. It's a commonly used steroid. It's called dexamethasone. It's used in cancer treatments and in patients with arthritis. University of Oxford just released some information from their clinical trial. They started back in March with this. It's saving people. It's saving them. So that's great news out of that. We're also hearing about Imperial College London, where they're using an immunization for some COVID-19 patients as well. And with the increase in COVID cases, you heard about it in Texas, you heard about it in parts of Oklahoma. States everywhere are starting to see a uptick in cases. So what does this mean for Google and Apple? It's their contact tracing app. We're going to hear from CBS News about some of the other states that have worked together with Google and Apple on contact tracing applications for your phone. Don't miss it. It's the Coronavirus Medical Updates on the 40s on KIRO Radio.